The Apex Predator in action. That was close.
Any closer, I'm calling the cops.
But sir, if I can just have a chance to fix this, please.
I swear to God.
No, of course, sir. I'm gonna get that back to you as soon as possible. Again, I am sorry for this.
I have no idea.
Yes, sir.
No,
goodbye, sir.
Go to sleep, babe. You feel so much better. you. It's win-win for both of us.
Hey, thing. Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
But you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy?
Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the chick?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
Sounds easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Thank you. Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo!
Trevor! Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
Miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
car is smoking.
You'd probably relax more if you wore more breathable fabric.
Just eat you.
don't see this car here!
Why don't you blow me? Babs.
Come on! You don't see this car here? Car. the trunk of this thing! You piece of shit!
You've reached Josh Bernstein Realty. I'm out making dreams come true right now. Leave a message and you could be next.